Hi there, pop music fans! This is the Pop Music Time Machine, and we are reliving the decades of pop music history. This is Gracie. Let's head back to 1952. In 1952, the US had 60,000 cases of the disease polio. 3,300, mostly children, died. 20,000 were left paralyzed. We did get the polio vaccine in 1955. In 1952, you could have bought your brand new house for around $9,000, but the yearly wage was only around $3,000. In 1952, the big movie was the greatest show on earth. The big TV show of 1952 was I Love Lucy.
If Bill Foster's out of town and Grace Foster stayed here and Ricky said he was going down to talk to Fred and he went to Grace Foster's apartment instead, he must have a good, simple, logical explanation for it.
Oh, Lucy, you sure are sensible.
In the 1950s, lots of people were in love with Patti Page, and she had lots of hits. Here is her biggest from 1952.
I went to your wedding, although I was dreading the thought of losing you. The organ was playing, my kept saying, my dreams are through. Oh, your mother was crying, your father was crying, and I was crying too. The teardrops were falling because we were losing you.
And let's listen to some more of the big tunes from 1952.
If you miss me half as much as I miss you, you wouldn't stay away half as much as you do. I know that I would never be this blue if you only loved me half as much as I love.
Wish you were here. And why did the birds change their song this year? Wish you were here. They're not shining the stars as bright. They've stolen the joy from the night. Wish you were here. Wish you were here. Wish you were here.
Give me your lips, the lips you only let me borrow. Love me tonight and let the devil take tomorrow. I know that I must have your kiss, although it dooms me, though it consumes me. Your kiss. My world, just how hard those little clouds try. That's how I know
I'll always remember the little white cloud that sat right down and cried.
The little white cloud that cried.
Let's take a look at some of the future pop stars that came into the world in 1952. Happy birthday to Paul Stanley of Kiss, Michael McDonald, James Ingram, and a movie star that had a hit pop song, Patrick Swayze. The biggest song of 1952 had no words at all. Here is a little of Blue Tango from Leroy Anderson.